This is not a test. Repeat, this is not a test of the emergency broadcast system. Under Executive Order 14962, a national state of emergency has been declared by the President of the United States.
Scientists are suggesting CME may have breached the ozone, causing unforeseeable damage.
Berlin, government buildings were set alight by protesters demanding action. Mass demonstrations of public unease over the solar crisis also drew police or military responses.
Very devastating solar storm approaching the Earth, which could knock out the electrical grid on a wide scale.
Citizens.